Virginia Governor Bob McDonnell will give two Beats firefighters the Virginia Medal of Honor. Captain William Reynolds and Master Firefighter Hope Scott will get the award after they saved a one-year-old girl from a house fire in October of last year. The two pulled diamond sykes from a second-floor room on Jean Street. The award ceremony will be at the state capitol in Richmond.